I'm a Celebrity 2017. Have viewers cracked real reason December mocks small Dennis Wise? I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here's Declan Donnelly has poked fun at Dennis Wise ever since the latest series kicked off, and now fans think they know why. Ant and December have repeatedly mentioned the former footballer's size, with the joke being that the latter is actually the exact same height. Many at home have been left puzzled by the constant mocking of the 50-year-old, who has been referred to as a very small man. But some viewers believe it is all because of the duo's loyalty to Newcastle United Football Club. As well as playing for Chelsea and England, Dennis also joined the NUFC management team in 2008, however left just over a year later due to his unpopular decisions. There's definitely some underlying Newcastle United ill feeling towards Dennis from Ant and December, like I'm a Celebrity 2017, sick, one post on Twitter read. Someone else agreed, both Ant and December are Newcastle United fans and as a rule, NUFC fans don't like Dennis from the time he was executive director there, so think December is being a wee bit cheeky. It's a Geordie thing with Dennis Wise involved in getting rid of Kevin Keegan at Newcastle United, so maybe a bit of getting our own back, another post suggested. Meanwhile, a fourth urged, at Ant and Coke, okay, little Dennis Wise did not cut it as Newcastle United football director, but let it go, guys. The news comes just hours after Ant and December dropped a hint as to why Stanley Johnson has been unable to take part in a number of Bush Tucker trials.